It's the last night for Christmas lights for 2020. This is always my favorite view. Didn't have very many failures this year at all. Two or three bulbs burned out. And that's it. And of course, I gotta be tuned into this beast. That's just awesomeness right there.